G fam.
How are you guys doing today?
Hope you guys are doing well.
So what we're gonna be doing today is my husband Ryher is gonna be giving me a Brazilian wax.
Sheesh.
I can't even believe I'm letting him do this. Honestly, this is so crazy, but I went ahead today and went to go buy the ingredients for today. So I'm gonna be giving you guys a little tutorial on how to do it, and then my reaction of him doing it. I'm so scared.
Hope you're excited to see that.
Yep.
Because we sure are.
Yeah. I'm not. He is. But he's been wanting to do this for a little while, but it's going to save us a lot of money. And it's convenient and homemade. So stay tuned. Okay, I know this is ghetto as hell, but our stove isn't working because we need to get a new gas tank. But we're doing it on the grill. And the microwave or any heat works fine. I'm applying 1/8, I know this is 1/4, but 1/8 is half of that, of lemon juice. 1/8 of lemon juice, and we're gonna pour it onto the pot. Honestly, I think I'm gonna use more than that. I'm gonna pour a little bit more because I wanna make sure that I make enough. So that was practically 1/4 of lemon juice. So I'm just going to double all of the measurements. And then we're going to add 2 cups of sugar. And we're just going to pour that onto there. Ooh, what is that? Hang on, I think there was a little piece of dirt in there. And you're going to want to keep stirring it. So it doesn't burn. And then I'm gonna add 1/4 cup of water, of warm water, and pour that onto the top. And like I said, just remember to keep stirring so it doesn't burn. So I'm gonna turn this up higher, the heat, and then I'm gonna turn it down. So look at, while we out here cooking a crock pot, look at this. You guys see the rainbow? Aww. While we cooking it outside. Dang. So beautiful.
Oh, it's a double.
Oh, it's shoot. Double rainbow. No way. That's so beautiful. Okay, so you guys see the caramel color? It's coming out nicely. Make sure it doesn't burn. Different bowl so it could cool off for like 30 minutes because this sugar wax, you're not supposed to use it when it's hot on someone.
Obviously.
You want the consistency right now to be like hot syrup, not honey. If it's honey, you need to warm it up for longer. So we're gonna let that cool off. You see how it's already kind of turning hard? Okay, so we're still letting it cool, and in the meantime, this is what you guys are gonna need. Make sure that, you know, your partner, whoever you're doing it for, is clean down there and completely dry. And every time you apply, before you apply the wax, you're gonna be applying baby powder. And right here I have just these tongue depressors, or I don't know what else they're called, but you're gonna use those to dip the wax and apply it on the skin. I'm gonna set up a towel right here so I can lay down and be comfortable. I'm gonna have this towel right here so you nasties ain't be trying to see everything. And be gentle and make sure you apply pressure. Make sure you apply pressure when you take it out. Stop. Making me nervous. Holy crap. Make sure to put baby powder first. You need to put baby powder everywhere, and then you'll put the wax by sections, okay?
This is uncomfortable. I'm gonna need you to go like this.
Like this? How?
Open your leg.
I'm trying. Okay, I'm sorry. Wait, just because I'm nervous. Oh, hell no. I don't know. Do you feel comfortable? I mean, confident? You know how to do it?
Step by step on, by the video?
Yes, of course. You don't know what you're doing. If you don't do it right, we're going to stop it.
Babe.
What?
I already told you, babe.
You got it?
Yes.
You better. I'm trusting you with my life. Literally. I don't know why we didn't think of this before. But we're in my lash bench. Here we got Mr. Gomez. Professional Mr. Gomez. Stop.
Should I put some of those on? It's a little more professional.
No, I think you're fine. What you mean, oh well? It's a little bit warm, but that's okay. Make sure not to pull the thin part because it has the little hairs. Okay, I'm just reminding you. Did it have baby powder there?
Huh?
Okay, that's a big ass piece.
You said the more the better.
No, as in like the freaking sugar.
No.
No. Do it one by one.
No. I'll put two, one on each side and one in the middle.
Fine.
Relax, babe. I'm doing the video.
It's okay.
You're gonna hurt, baby.
Well, you can't. You're not supposed to pull the thin part.
What thin part?
Like, when you have. Like, I'm not supposed to feel the pulling. Like, you're just supposed to apply it on there.
Wait, I'm smearing it, babe. I'm smearing it. Relax.
Exactly. I'm not supposed to hurt with the smearing.
One more in the middle or what?
No. Just do those two first and then.
With the cloth or with?
With the cloth. Nah. And make sure you have like enough strips for everything. Oh my gosh. Oh god.
Raise my leg?
Make sure you apply pressure like once you take it off, okay?
You can't be scared.
Let me see.
Gotta get him out. Gotta get him out.
You didn't even get the whole thing.
It got stuck. Relax, man.
I'm sorry. This hurts and it's scary. You don't know how scary this is. Because you're the one doing it.
There's literally only like two hairs.
Stop.
That's pretty good for my first one.
Oh my god.
Oh, that one was good.
Oh my god, let me see.
That one was good.
That's nasty. I'm sorry if this is a little explicit.
She's a little hairier than most. We've been letting it grow out for a while.
I mean, duh, it's freaking quarantine. Everybody's like that right now. Everybody's dying to go to the freaking places. And look, I got myself a husband that can do it at home for free.
Hit me up, ladies.
You're dumb.
Your dresses look really nice, baby. That's good coverage, baby.
You're so annoying.
Alright. I got two more. One more.
Here. Oh my god. No,
it did.
I told you did that messy.
Why,
look, that's messy. Look at
okay,
that.
So, okay, I'll fix it.
Oh my god.
Dude, relax, babe. You're putting pressure on me, babe. You're making me nervous.
Okay, I'm sorry. Let's both take a deep breath, okay?
No, you need to take a deep breath.
Boy, you said you're getting nervous.
Because you're putting pressure on me, babe. I'm
sorry. It's because it's sensitive. It hurts.
No. But who's the one that wanted to do it?
You. All right. Well, me. I mean, you even said so yourself. Look how it is. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Babe, How is that one coming out?
Telling me? Oh my god. How is that supposed to come out?
It's supposed to come out. I just need to put a little bit more right here. And I'm going to just do that part. I'm going to just do that part.
Oh my gosh, that looks bad. You didn't even... Babe! Hey,
that's just not coming out.
Dude. No, stop! I'll let it sit for a little bit.
You're doing amazing, baby.
Oh, thank you. You too, baby. You're doing great.
You got some?
Oh!
Look at that.
Oh my god, that's crazy. That's so crazy. That was a good one, baby.
Thank you.
Good job.
Man, you're kicking
I'm
me
sorry.
Down.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize. How do I put my leg? Oh, shit. Did that work? Oh my god. That hurt. That freaking hurt, babe.
You got a good amount, though.
What? It's a lot of hair? Why are you smiling like that? Why are you smiling like that? Babe, why are you smiling like that?
It's my concentration face.
Okay, well, it's a little nerve-wracking. Oh my god, that's crazy. No, you didn't. Oh. Are you enjoying this?
Yeah.
It's kind of fun?
It's fun.
I can't believe we did this. No.
That was a good one.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
I'm gonna go through it one more time, but damn. Should be good.
Huh?
I just need this top part.
You're lying. Really?
Your vagina's clean as a whistle. Maybe this end is good.
You finishing up now?
Right?
No. No, no, no.
I count four.
One, two, three. God, that freaking hurt. Thank you, baby. You're doing really good. Dude, that's so bad. I don't even want to show the camera. Oh my god.
Show
them. Guys, this is the reality. I'm sorry. This is what quarantine has come to. Dude, it hurts like a booty hole. I'm sorry, it's because I felt it. I felt
for
it.
What?
Like I felt. Ow! Ow! Stop! Oh my god, that freaking hurt. No freaking way. That looked like the Grudge. No way! Are you serious, Max? Guys, he ate the whole freaking pizza. Hang on, I'm gonna get up real quick. Oh, hell nah.
And they're not small, it's a large pizza.
It was a large Domino's pizza. You have something to say for yourself? Do you have something to say for yourself? Right now. Do you? Yeah, the good thing is that I'm not getting charged.
No, she is getting charged.
No, I'm not. What, a tostito bag that I ate the other day? I'll buy you tostitos. That's all I'll do. And I'll fill your gas tank.
Okay. Say this. Open your leg.
I can't.
That was the last one.
No.
She did it, guys. We're all done.
Oh my gosh.
We just got a little touch-ups to do, but.
No way.
Amazing.
You did so amazing. Thank you. Last portion or what?
To take out the little ones, okay?
I mean, if you can, because they're little for a reason.
Okay, leave them.
Yeah, baby. I mean, how does it look?
Obviously, not like hers, because she gets all this with the thread.
With the thread, yeah.
So,
but babe, look at it. You did good.
My those from Mexico are like,
this is a man right here. A whole man. You're annoying. Ay, stop doing that.
Should I try and get these with the wax? A little bit?
A little bit of wax? I don't think that's gonna work, baby. It's okay, I could just
shake
those.
I'm gonna hit this with the wax a little bit, okay? Just one more.
Alright. Ooh, get up on me. Get up on me, sugar. Ah! It got them, huh? Yay! Oh my gosh! My hoo hat looks so good! How's it look, baby?
I could literally eat it right now.
Stop! So now he's just gonna clean it up with some oil just to get all the stickiness off. We didn't have baby oil, but that's what we're gonna use. Yep, nice and clean.
Here,
stop, I don't care.
Please.
You're not gonna pull it with your fingers.
Please.
Baby, you're not gonna pull
it's
it.
It's gonna come out, babe. It's gonna come
no.
out.
No! Just use the razor.
No.
Baby, no. I don't want you to pull it. It hurts.
I'm never gonna do this again.
You don't even like that when I do that to your chest. Are you? Okay, we're walking out. He literally cleared my full vagina, guys. Like, he did such an amazing job. And we have some leftover wax that you guys can put in your fridge if necessary.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video as much as we did.
Yes, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the next video. Gone.